Comfort Dental spent the morning spreading some holiday cheer by offering free dental care to those in need. This is all part of the dental office's annual care day. So between 7:30 and 11 this morning, Comfort Dental offered around 4,000 patients nationwide free services. Dentists at the Denver office say this is an important day because so many people are still struggling to afford the care they need. Over 100 Comfort Dentals across the country take part in this free care day.